Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today I will be playing again Pilot Training Flight Simulator, but we have a new update and it is the wingtips. So hooray! The update just came out today and it looks very good actually. So yeah, I choose the Qantas livery and let's begin our flight. Wow. This thing is gotten very muddy. I think I might be the first person to be flying this plane. Like, with the new wing styles. Never mind. I'm not. Absolute Ryanair. So yeah, overall, this thing looks pretty good. They even have more flaps now. Oh, and the inside is even more detailed now. Okay, let's take off now. The nose looks much better. Take off. Gear. So, where to?
Oh, the map is much more detailed now.
Dude, look at the map. Could even get a nice picture. Nope, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. Okay. What is that component? Something cleaner.
I think we should head to South Antonio.
Perhaps there. They even added new liveries to the 737.
Let's see what they say.
And is it just me, or did they make the plane whiter too? At least they have signal lights. Now departure in 1 minute. Okay. Wait, what? Qantas 3971. Okay. Let's begin our descent. So that's all on Tona there. Do you see it? I hope you do. Guess it's turning morning. It's already morning now. It's around 6:10 a.m. Altitude drop. Oh yeah, and they even added new styles to the A380 as well. But I can't get the A380 because I'm broke. I mean, like, yeah, I have no Robux. Just drop some speed. I'm in altitude. Okay. I'll take control from here now. Flaps full. Wow. Gear down. I think I'm going too fast. Press butter. Nope, go around. You can always go around. I can't see where I'm going. Never mind, I can. Qantas 3971, we're coming in to land. Gear down. Prepare for butter. Butter. It's raining in Antarctica. Because South Antarctica is in Antarctica, I think. Oh my god, learn how to park, not in random places. Yes! Sorry, guys. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.